Oops. Yo.
Victor, join bro. I have a survival team. Victor. Okay, apparently not. Let's just... Okay, I'm going to play with you then. I'm sick of him like calling me. As a match happens to them when he's like... Alright, I'm playing with a headset on because I'm making it more scary. Bug died. The only thing that sucks is stamina don't regen, and it's a fast ghost. Fucking N-word. This buffoon can try and get me killed, but it didn't go work. Bro, that guy gonna die. I'm about that guy. It's like the guy, he's like the guy, no, please, no, God, please don't. I am a one out of multi-movie, oh my goodness, I get the brother. Oh shit. Bro, this guy's, going to kill the dude. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Like an invader's there. Teleportation doesn't really help because it almost got me killed last time. Oh shit. I was lucky I was in this. Man, I love how I'm just chilling and this guy's just trying to get, not die. Please scooch right past him. Right past him. Yep. Yep. Okay, nice. Oh. Oh no. That was not good. That is not good. Straight past like a zooming monster. Boom. Shakalaka. Alright, okay, what I picked up, I need to pick up something. Oh my god, I support everyone. I just need to teleport in the most ridiculous spots in the game. Yeah. This is worthless piece of shit. Please tell me I picked it up good. Lucky I even run into one of those potions. Probably gonna die in 1 minute. I could run around him and grab it. Shit. That was not good. That's not good. Fuck you. I died. Of course I died. Crap. Didn't work. Always. Always. Get good. Alright. N word. Oh my god, I'm legit the one. Wait, what the fuck? Spring! I fucking died to this stupid freaking.
You say the N-word for me.
Yeah? The fuck? The fuck? Hey. Sorry? Did my dad walk?
Hello. Hello.
Oh, you can hear me now. Finally, I got my mic working. Victor. There's a minute and a half left, so hurry a little ass up. Yes, you. Hello. I'm playing music in the background, but this isn't. Oh, and I'm done, so you better hurry up. Who's Ally? Sis, you girl, whatever it is. Hurry up, Victor, we got five. Stop fighting that douchebag, this is your five. Okay, who cares, Victor, just don't care about your little friend, just get out, get the fuck out. Hurry up. All right. Yeah. We're doing woodwork, just saying, framework. We're doing the wooden. We're doing the wooden one because these guys don't like arcade. Huh? Did I mute what? Can you what? Wait, what? They're players that want me to invite them, so they all just join me. So I, like I said, I have a team for survival. That's why I'm grinding it out. That's why I DM'd you. So if you, in case you wanted to do it, that way we can get infinite cash and infinite XP so quickly. Like it's OP as fuck if you get so much people. But I need to turn off this music so my dad doesn't feel think I'm so suspicious. The music, so can you hear the music? I'm sorry, oh shit. This is bullshit. Why does the ghost always have to come after me first? Especially in a giant ass lobby. Me first, especially. Oh no, I think it came after that girl. I think it came after that girl. Oh my shit. Oh my god. Out of the whole lobby, the ghost comes for me. Off you retarded cunt. Oh my god, this ghost actually left me alone. This ghost is actually quite hard to get away from. But the amount of sharp corners you can take, it just gets stuck. I don't even know where you. I don't know who the fuck. Oh, Fusion Mortar. It's you. You're fucking Winters. I'm thinking about changing my skin for fuck's sake. I hate the skin. The ghost is up our asses, just saying. We might want to get a move on. I love how there's like 8 of us, and then how the ghost is trying to kill us all. The whole lobby should be wiped by now. Ghost, we ain't gonna go down that easy, buddy. Don't know. There's like 6 players in the lobby, so I might be going after the next player. But no, we're all together. I don't get it. Oh my god, this guy drank the freaking blue potion and got me stuck. Fucking N-word. Is it stuck? Wait, is he hugging? Oh yeah, I'm not gonna. If he's hugging your wall, he won't be stuck, he's just glitched into the fucking thing. Oh my shit. Dead body. I'm sorry, old friend. Victor, did you seriously stand right in front of the ghost? It's not stuck, was it hugging the wall? You idiot, that's not stuck, it's just glitched. It's just trying to get to the other player, but it's trying to go through the wall. Like again, he's hugging the wall. Oh,
Oh no, he's actually stuck this time. Oh my god, he rage quitted.
Too easy. I don't wanna play with the pole not today. I'll make you wish you were gone in my A. You'll be my beach, you'll be my ball for the life.
By the way guys, this is just a 3 AM video.
I never see him on arcade.
Oh my god. What's weird inside of the ghost?
May I ask why a building, a place that this, may I ask why this place that they were building?
I mean, how come a place that was getting built, how come a place that was getting built, gets haunted, like, what? Could this be mini chat, mini chalet, actually?
And the arcade is like super tight, it should be on very small, like it's not even small, it should be very small, like fucking shit.
Well, we survived that actually, I'm surprised. Except we lost a lonesome dude in the fight.
I have 2 times cash. So yes, I came second, but I got 660.
I'm listening to the music in the background if you can hear or hear that, but I'm vibing.
I don't feel like nobody wanna play, it's in my life, and it's good, I can put it on the street. I don't feel like no, I do my own thing, it's for every single hood, got them singing like me. Going in and you rush, just like finally getting paid, don't believe in it, you fuck, I don't feel Well, who the fuck was he? Sis Jupiter, or whatever it is. What?
I go back in just in time. I do it by the book, no, I do my own. Hey, that's why every single hook. I'm gonna turn down the music a bit so it doesn't blush your ears out. It's my favorite Specter. Not music.
I wish I picked. Oh shoot, sorry.
After this cargo ship, I'm just doing cargo ship after this.
Bro, just El Bozo for that guy. Oh, that's just El Bozo.
Fucking bitch.
I was gonna say, I would have been fucking calling it a pisser and shit if it actually still came after me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. Fucking pussy! Oh my god, I hate these people. I hate everyone. Everyone, stop freezing me. Stop freezing me! No. Nah, only noobs. Just do that. Nah, only noobs. Nah, only. Fucking pussy. I came second because of that dickhead. Not me. I bet it was that fucking level zero kid. Fucking hate it. I fucking hate these stupid level zero kids. I want to say I have no mother. I don't know what it feels like to have no mother. Like, don't pick green or let blue potion. Yeah, don't pick. Yellow, right, plain, or teleport, or purple.
Just only pick up those. Those are your only main priorities to surviving. This is just stupid shit that people do. Just to get themselves more cash. It's actually stupid. Like, no one gets anything out of it. Yeah, I am going. Only our brothers will use that. Shit, this is right up behind them. Oh, guy's dead. What I do? Classic. Okay. After this. Fuck off, you pisser!
Bro, you so moody. Nah, you dog. Nah, you dog.
Bro, who? Oh my god, it's Galaxy. Or is that Galaxy noob?
He's laughing at it. It must have been this guy.
He's too good, bro. He claims he's...
Bro, you froze me like a bot. So now, Galaxy, Sis, random person, and shining armor plate.
I have 6,000 cash, holy shit. Thank you.
Dude, join. I'm inviting you. In code is 451161. Bro, you just copy and pasted it. Finally, the chicken. Where's the mix? Ready? I grab EMF and SP, by the way. It's fast, I can tell. Dodge. Guys, ghost room. Alright, I'm just copying and pasting something. Is B. EMF 5, 5, 5. Alright, Spirit Box and EMF 5. That actually was quite easy to get. Easy? Bro, these two retarded idiots, these three retarded idiots. Garage. look at give you one of the three. I already know it's a damn gin. I know it's a fucking gin. We know it's a gin. I swear to God, Matt.
Onis are kind of fast, to be honest. It's faster than a djinn. I just don't know. Djinn's one of the...
We'll soon find out which one. This one, this case is slow. It's slow now. It's not a djinn.
The fingerprints just glow. You can see fingerprints a lot easier. CB fingerprint, so there's no ghost orbs. Oh shit! Oh my god. I got it. Boy, this is a fucking Oni. This is going to be the place of death. He took three screenshots of shit. Actually, no, not shit, it's a cursed object. One was shit, the other one was. Oh yeah, they target ones with the lowest sanity. No orbs. Book. I knew it's an Oni. I knew it was a bloody Oni. I fucking knew it was an Oni. Oni. I made this. It's 4 AM now, so 3 AM thing is done. Finally, I'm done. Oni.
I'm too good. So smart. Easily rich. Let's go!
Say bad shit, I'm sure because I tripped like a knockout. I'm gonna take that straight back up this
morning. And I'm sorry I haven't posted it in such a long time, guys. I've just been incredibly busy and I thought I'd record a video for this 3 AM challenge thing before the release of the new castle map that will be coming out very, very soon. I'm very excited. It's a large map, and I will be recording that for like, so long. Join us if you want to. Users will be in the link in the description. It'll be in the description below. I'll just take the email from the book. Oh my god, this guy's lucky. Oh my god. You get it. Oh my god, how you get it? I struggle. Look, bro, he got the fucking EMF handheld. That's the one I want. That's the one I fucking want. That's the EMF one I want. And I don't want to be hunted. Did I ask him to fucking hunt me? I'm not incredibly stupid enough to walk into a fucking power box, am I? To a power box. Let's go, the barn. Luigi board. Turn knocking. He just went and he came and turned this on. With EMF evidence. If this is not around this corner, I don't care. Just these douchebags. Bro! What the fuck? Why do I always run out? Come on, it works every time. It works every freaking time. Come on, bro. Come on, bro, go work.
He's doing something. Oh my shit, he's right there. Thank you, whoever did that. Yeah, it's SB. I don't know. Knocking Windows before, but no FP. Never mind. FP. I just walk out the fucking room and I just see a fingerprint right in front of my face. Alright, what can it be? Azurwing Spirit or Wendigo? Waiting in for writing, maybe spirit, ghost orbs, fucking poltergeist, and fucking EMF. Oh no, that's my cruising, so it can be all of them. I'm not sure which one specifically though. How old? Young. Okay, what the? Curse. I touched the Ouija board. I hate the siren. I hate the siren like freaking bogus mates. Loud as hell. Come on, guys, give me something. Not a Wendigo. Shut up. We need to test it for the spirit. Okay, then it just goes out locked. Oh wait, I did take the ghost goggles. My hole. Might be the place of death. And there's a shitty spirit behind you. The place of death might be living quarters now. There's just no writing yet, so I don't know what it is. I don't see any orbs. Yeah, I know. Yeah. It's rapidly spawning. I think it's a poltergeist. Wait. I might do EMF 5 test. The ghost name. Someone tell me. No orbs. Haley, thank you.
Thanks.
EMF-5 test. It comes help. EMF-5. Man, I didn't even have to do the test. Fucking EMF-5. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. It's an Aswang. I didn't even have to fucking open the thing. It just gave me EMF-5 evidence. Well, I should have just said 5 and just gone back to EMF-5. Now you go back to the other twins. We go round, I'm fucking killed. I've got two dickheads and I got me just trying to figure out the ghost in general. Too good. You guys look at my face, I don't really do much. Too smart. Are you gonna tell me every time I'm ranked or something?
What did they touch? No, they just added candles. Bloody sweet! Man, I got good people in this game.
Do you know how much money I can make off of them? Like, I could probably upgrade my plan again.
Depends on the map size. Like, if this one's maximum high small, so I'll do this map for the money, obviously. No, my EMF. My book. I must get this. No skull, so that's pure luck. Bathroom. Bayroom. 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 Bathroom. Upstairs. Ghost. Duck. Be careful. Get SB. Love how it takes my stuff away so quickly. Are you bloody kidding me? What is that? I'm gonna just ask the ghost questions. SB. I can give this an EMF5 test. EMF5 test. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. 5, 5, 5, 10, 7,
no, you meant 5, 5,
you meant 5, no, you meant 5. 5, 5, 5, 5. Not yet.
No EMF. There is no EMF.
There are not five. No, it's not. I spent 5. goes to 5, but it isn't in EMF 5. Oh my god, freezing temperature, it's a Wendigo. Wendy,
you gotta go. Yeah, the ghost,
you can kiss my ass, man. Stay in there. You all have to have fun with that ghost. Bro, it'd be everywhere. We gotta go. Fast as hell. Where burned. Holy earth, 98.7.
Listen, 12.
Most frequently, Wendigos do not hunt this so frequent. What? Sweet.
I'm gonna save up to 15,000. Just buy myself another upgrade for the man. Alright guys, it's gonna be my last game. I'm gonna get off. Head to sleep. I'll get called at 4:30 in the morning. Yeah? Yo, what's up? What's up? Yeah. Oh, Oh, what?
Mike keeps on having sex. It sucks shit. Why is he fucking doing this?
Hello? You there? Yeah, I'm not getting killed by this ghost. Huh? Yeah, because I'm in a game. Bro, this ghost is actually not stuck. Wait, I dropped EMF. Shit. You guys are all saying bad shit. I don't know about freezing.
Oh, there is. Humor fire. There's no FP though, so what is it? What the fuck? No. We just started it, dude. Everyone's saying it's Banshee. Oh yeah, there's FP. Yeah, so there's EMF and FP, I don't know what it is. Oh my god, it's a fucking Banshee. It's the first time I've died in fucking Classic in so long. Oh, never mind, we'll do Classic then. This map gives me still heaps still, I don't need it. Bro, everyone's not listening. I'm telling them to go, but they're not listening. I know, I'm waiting for these dickheads to hurry the fuck up. What do you mean I'm gonna join you, bro? I was trying to tell you that I'm in a game, unless my mic broke out.
Oh my god, that looks weird. I wonder if I can actually glitch like this. I wonder how much money I just get. I'll probably lose 50%. Banshee, I died. $321. Oh, Victor, did you say you'd carry me in this? See what I mean, guys? This game brags, but he just sits on his ass all day. But yeah, I can spin. 45 minutes. That's very lovely. What game? No shit, mate. Mate, you can't carry you everywhere, so you can't say shit, mate. Yes, I do. Oh my god. But in this case. Yeah, Victor, you do nothing. You just sit outside and brag. I'm recording this right now. I'm recording this right now. Victor, you actually suck. You actually suck. You suck. They knew it. Beaten level 85 and C. A level 85. Victor. You can guess the ghost. Mate, you kept saying it was a revenant and it was fucking freezing temperature. You said it was free, you said it was a fucking... Victor, you wanna prove that you can carry? Don't chicken. Sorry? Oh, now you actually walk inside, maybe because it's a full lobby. Let me just see what this does. Oh, fuck you, the net curse time. I would be laughing right now. This is what Victor would be doing. I'm so scared. I know, where are you having a sex drug? Victor, you're bad, man. You gotta get that through your damn head. You gotta get that through your head, you're bad. Oh shit, the ghost is half up here. Found the ghost. It's halfway through. Yeah, it's in a wall, dude. It's like fucking inside of a wall. Really, dickheads think. Wait, oh my god! Victor, look at the camera! Victor! The ghost is on camera! No, look at the camera! Like, look, go into photos, go into evidence and photos, this fucking camera! Do you see what I mean? The ghost is halfway inside of a wall. Someone must have upgraded their camera fully. Upstairs. Turn off the lights. Oh, spirit box. Spirit box. Book. Can't be a Wendigo. It can't be a Wendigo. It's riding, and it's freezing temperature. It's a fucking demon. It's a 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 fucking demon. No, I'm not scared. What are you on about? I'm just saying it's a demon. Why? Oh yeah, you have to have sanity up high. That's your job. Oh my god. Bro, look at the photos now. Look at photos now. We fucking took a photo of the ghost. Look how fucking ugly it looks. I can't even do that. Bone ghost ghost. Man, they're gonna earn so much money off of this. Full on ghost hunt, dude. Full on ghost hunt. Oh my god, Victor, see what I mean? Like, you get nowhere, dude. Victor, you have 100 sanity. Well, still, you didn't even do anything. You just did nothing. You absolutely did nothing. We carried you. And you're too good, man. You said it was a fucking Wendigo. Where did you get a Wendigo from, man? Where did you get a Wendigo, man? Victor, I was legit fucking clapping you yesterday and fucking... No, because I'm playing Specter. No, I'm not pussy. I'm just playing a different game. I don't feel like playing the shitty games. Victor, you suck at every game besides fucking Bed Wars, mate. Nah, you suck either way, Victor. You suck at everything. Nothing, because I don't suck. I don't suck. Hey, Victor. I don't suck at getting a girlfriend. You do. Victor, you suck. You're trying to simp for one person and you can't get her. You want her to suck your cock? Well, guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a video, like, and I'll see you all next video. Peace.